Benghazi is under attack. We need immediate assistance.
You have a U.S. ambassador at risk. You gotta send us.
You're not the first responders. You will wait.
We've had three of the real GRS guys on set, and they've been very kind and supportive and very forthcoming with information that can help us with the human aspect of the story.
None of you have to go, but we are the only help they have.
My name's Mark Geist. My call sign's Oz. I was in the Marine Corps for 12 years. Max Martini is the actor who was cast to play me. I think he's my doppelganger. We joke about how much we look alike.
This is the first time that I've actually played somebody that's living. There's a little pressure because I want to do his experience justice.
Are we expecting any friendlies?
Let him come. Let him come.
Forward!
Max has really very similar qualities as Mark. He has tremendous strength and is just a real guy's guy.
Lock this base down, you, let's go, come on.
Mark's been such a tremendous asset to me as an actor, and he's given me so much information, specifics in terms of what happened on the night of the attack, but also just emotionally what he was going through.
Right as I start coming back up shooting, that's when the first mortar hit the roof. Your adrenaline's running, you don't feel the pain because you're just worried about making sure that you take care of business that you got to take care of.
We're going to unleash hate on these guys.
There's an emotional connection that you get having looked in the guy's eyes and heard the accounts directly from them.
They were coming in. Is he still inside?
And so you take on a huge responsibility to make sure that the story's done right.
I'm on the roof. Don't leave me.
We have 36 American lives to save.
13 Hours, a Michael Bay film.